Now I'm going to show you how to remove anything from a photo in Photoshop CS6. First, select a picture. I have this. Now select the spot healing brush tool and drag the brush on the spot you want to remove from the picture, like this. Remove it again. And it's done, it has removed. You can see that this thing has removed from the picture. If you have any question or suggestion or request, you can just comment below. And please like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials.